My dad was an engineer, as is my older brother. So I grew up thinking there's nothing else one can do but just be an engineer. And my mom helped me remain persistent to achieve my goals. I started my career as a verification engineer and later on did some design as well as systems engineering. But most importantly, I learned how to work as a team member with different disciplines.
When I first met Krunali about 20 years ago, one of the things that I absolutely loved was her passion for creating more great parts. But on top of that, she wanted to make sure that we had flawless execution so that we could drive great results.
I knew that she was smart. I knew that she was genuine, and I knew that she really cared about people, and so I knew she would be a fantastic leader.
My biggest challenge in moving from an individual contributor to a leader was to accept that I did not have to be the expert at everything. Thankfully, there were leaders at TI who were willing to give me candid feedback to help me grow.
I remember that first conversation and the intensity that she brought, the intelligence that she brought. I could tell that she was going to be a very special leader and she was going to go a long way.
What's most impressive about Krunali is her ability to influence and persuade. She's able to take a really complex problem, break that down, and then take us through her thinking so that we can see how she got to her conclusion.
In Krunali's capacity at TI, she's overseeing our execution of new product development. And what she's really driving is understanding kind of the core areas where we have deficiencies and then figuring out techniques that we can be using to get those gaps filled and our execution up, which impacts virtually every customer that we have around the globe.
Every experience builds confidence, credibility, and leads to influence, which enables me to help others both personally and to grow their careers.
I've known Krunali ever since she interviewed me for a job at TI. In all these years, I credit her with inspiring me to get where I am today. She invests heavily in people, and she has a way of connecting with them at a personal level.
Krunali is a great encourager, whether it's encouraging students to participate in STEM or encouraging women to participate in getting them ready for our Women for Technical Leadership program.
The goal of WFTL is to prepare women to further their careers in technical leadership through coaching and exposure.
She's high energy, high integrity, she's a great business partner, and she's a very genuine person.
Being myself is when I can impact the most and have most fun. In your life, you can never predetermine what each path leads to. So stretch yourself, take risks, and be comfortable being uncomfortable.